In low-income communities, health disparities are huge. Everything from availability to clinics and healthy checkups to the availability of good food. This month, we're going to discuss where those disparities come from and how we can help bridge those gaps on education, on access, on food availability to help create healthier youth